Good morning, everyone. I'm Dr. Sucheta Gauba from LaxmiBai College, University of Delhi. Well, I surely agree with certain really great points shared by a few of the speakers. And I guess I believe that I bring along a very different perspective because I'm coming from the university, wherein, of course, as Sir said, we focus purely on a non-profit basis. Cost-effective and cost-benefit analysis is a part of it. We want to deliver quality education, and that is what we have been striving for. I come from a college which has a 50-year-old legacy. We have been working towards empowerment of our students. We have been trying to work and develop their perspective. I truly agree that we have a disconnect between the education and the industry, what actually it is looking for. And I guess we really need to work upon that. For that, I feel that we need to change. We need to bring a change in the content, context, and an urge to creativity. We need to change the content so that it matches the needs. We need to develop relevant individuals. We need to develop their perspective so that they find themselves relevant when they go ahead and work in the industry. As an institute, we have close to 4,000 students. And it's a vibrant and zealous campus. If you visit us, we would be welcoming you with open arms, and you would be welcomed by a bottle garden just at the gate of the college. That is our initiative, how we teach environment to our students. It's a subject which is just to be studied to secure marks and pass out of it. But we have made an initiative that they study it through practice, through hands-on practice. As a college of the university, we have certain limitations. We can't change the curriculum on our own. We have to follow the curriculum set. We have to follow the syllabus. We have to follow the examination pattern. But we have been doing our bit to develop their perspective apart from the academic degrees that they get. We have on one day a seminar, an international seminar on women's development and issues. And on the other day, we have our college converted into a maze which has to be solved with mathematical riddles. So we have 12 courses from commerce to science, to social sciences and to languages. So I guess it'll be a great day today to share our thoughts and views. And of course, when we have private institutes and we have people from university, we would definitely blend together and produce better products for India. Thank you.